Since 1996, welfare recipients were required to work. This bipartisan reform successfully reduced welfare rolls. On July 12th, President Obama quietly ended the work requirement, gutting welfare reform. One of the most respected newspapers in America called it nuts, saying, if you want to get more people to work, you don't loosen the requirements, you tighten them. Mitt Romney's plan for a stronger middle class will put work back in welfare.
I'm Mitt Romney, and I approve this message.